To Portland now, where it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. With chainsaws. This morning, the city's 2023 Christmas tree was put up in Monument Square. The tree is a 50-foot blue spruce from Lubeck Street in South Portland. Lots of onlookers gathered to watch the installation process as the tree was escorted by police into the city.
How cool is it to see the tree get cut down?
So awesome.
It puts a smile on their face when they see it.
The tree lighting ceremony will take place on the Friday after Thanksgiving.